Tomás, the architect behind Faro Boats, originally building the Faro 5, this beautiful boat here. And today they're releasing the solar dock, the solar charging dock, which is complements the Faro boat.
Yes, thank you, Marc. This boat is a normal electric boat. That have some problems, same issue, which is where do I charge it? And the same thing is I have to take it out of the water, I have to put it inside my garage. Well, this is maybe a new way of solving some problems. We have created this dock that can take the boat out of the water, protects the boat, and we just plug it and charge it. This dock has some batteries inside, so all with these solar panels, you can charge the batteries, and then the batteries work.